gently lie down on your back and make yourself comfortable. Legs apart, arms a little away from the body with palms facing up. Adjust the head, neck and shoulders so that they are in line with your spine. Make any last adjustments so that the body can remain completely still through the practice. Close the eyes gently and allow them to sink towards the back of the head. Be friendly to your mind. If it wants to fall asleep or forgets to follow instructions, take a break and begin again when you hear my voice. If any discomfort prevents you from following the practice, there is no harm in adjusting the body. During Yoga Nidra, you focus on active healing and feeling. I need your awareness. The only thing to remember is follow the voice of the instructor. I need your complete attention. Bring your awareness to the breath in the body. Take a big inhalation and in the next exhalation, make your body completely relaxed. And again, big inhalation and exhalation, completely let go. Be here and now. Live this moment, just this moment. Now, become aware of the sounds outside the room, one by one. Bring awareness to the sounds inside the room, one by one. Bring awareness to the entire physical body, lying on the floor, from the top of the head to the tips of the toes. Complete stillness and silence. Relax. Relax the whole body. You are going to rotate consciousness to the different parts of the body. Let's call it as a body too. You will move quickly from one part to another, and all you have to do is to bring awareness to each part of the body by either imagining or simply bringing your complete attention there. Or you may wish, you may repeat the name of the part of the body after my voice. So now we begin. Bring awareness to the fingers on the right hand. Feel the tips of the fingers. Thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and little finger. Palm of the right hand, right wrist, right forearm, right elbow, upper arm, right shoulder, and right armpit. Bring awareness to the right chest, the right waist, hip, the thigh of the right leg, right knee, right ankle, the heel, sole of the right foot. Bring awareness to the toes of the right foot, the right big toe, the second toe, the third toe, the fourth toe, the fifth toe, the whole right foot, remaining awake and alert. Bring awareness to the fingers on the left hand. Feel the tips of the fingers, thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and little finger. Palm of the left hand, left wrist, left forearm, left elbow, upper arm, left shoulder, and left armpit. Bring awareness to the left chest, left waist, hip, the thigh of the left leg, left knee, left ankle, the heel, sole of the left foot. Bring awareness to the toes of the left foot, the left big toe, the second toe, the third toe, the fourth toe, the fifth toe, the whole left foot, remaining awake and alert. And now bring awareness to the back of the body. Your body is touching the floor. Being aware of the points of contact between the body and the floor. Both heels touching the floor. Relax your heels. Calf muscles touching the floor. Back of the knee. Thighs. Hips. Back of palms. Back of the arms, lower back, upper back, and the back of the head, remaining awake and alert. Bring awareness to the top of the head. Bring awareness to the ears. Right ear, left ear, forehead, both eyebrows, right eyebrow, left eyebrow. Bring awareness to the both eyes, right eye, left eye, the nose, tip of the nose, both nostrils. Bring awareness to the lips, upper lip, lower lip. Bring awareness to the cheeks, right cheek, left cheek, chin, and the jaw, remaining awake and alert. Now bring awareness to both legs at the same time, both arms at the same time, back of the body, front of the body, and now the whole body. Bring awareness to the whole body, remaining awake and alert. Sync your body with the breath, sinking deeper and deeper. Just let go. Now forget the body. I said, forget the body. Let the body lie down. Let the body sleep. But you are awake. You are alert. Gently get up from your body. Stand in front of your body and watch. Your body is resting. Your body is relaxing. Don't disturb your body. Let it be still like that. Now, you have to do something. We have to talk something. Come, let us go to the seashore. Can you remember how you were before 5 years? Can you recollect your goal at that time? Did you had one? A goal to fulfill in 5 years? If you had one, did you reach there? If you already manifested your previous goal, you can bring a beautiful smile with full of satisfaction on your face. If you didn't manifest your previous goal, now it's the time to analyze it. What was the problem? Why you were not able to do that? Lack of motivation? Lack of confidence? Lack of persistence, lack of mindfulness, lack of imagination, lack of action. Think and try to find the answer. After finding your own answers, promise yourself that I won't repeat the same mistakes which I did to reach my previous goal. If you already achieved the previous goal, you may think, I will repeat my success. Now, it's the time to set your next goal to manifest in 1 year. From today, you have 1 year time. Imagine what you want to be on the same day next year. Your goal may not need to be always materialistic. It can be spiritual too. To be a successful yoga teacher is also a goal. Don't set so many goals at a time. And remember, you are not supposed to do all the things which you want. You have to do only that big thing which you need to do, and you have to focus yourself fully to that goal. Be completely focused. If you have a specific goal, all your other activities will become supportive to that goal. Be sure about that golden goal. Fix it. With that golden goal, go back to your body. Sit in front of your body and talk to it about your golden goal. Now gently merge with your body. With the help of your body, you are going to get that goal. With full of confidence, persistence, mindfulness, imagination, and action, you are going to get that goal. You can do it. You will do it. Motivation is like fire. Unless you keep adding fuel to it, it dies. Your fuel is your belief in your inner values. Now, imagine the you after receiving that golden goal. What an awesome moment. You got it. Bring a beautiful smile on your face. Smile. You deserve to do complete relaxation. Take a big inhalation, and in the next exhalation, make your body completely relaxed. And again, a big inhalation and exhalation, completely let go. Sink your body with the breath, sinking deeper and deeper. Let go. Imagine yourself as lying in a field of emerald green grass on a pleasant morning. Blooming white flowers, fragrance of the flowers in the air, sweet singing birds. You are listening to the magical sounds, sweet singing birds. Flowers blooming for you. Birds singing for you. Above is vast blue sky. The whole universe conspires to make you reach your goal. Your golden goal. Enjoy nature and enjoy being a part of the nature. Relax. Relax. Your body is relaxing. Your mind is relaxing. Allow your awareness to empty completely of any images, impressions, thoughts, sensations, or other experiences. Just go deep into the stillness and silence. Peaceful silence. Remain in that deep stillness and silence. Now, bring your awareness back to the breath as it rises and falls in the body. Sink your body with the breath Take a big inhalation and exhalation. Completely let go. Sinking deeper and deeper. Just let go. Bring awareness to the entire physical body lying on the floor from the top of the head to the tips of the toes. Now bring awareness to the sounds inside the room one by one. Become aware of the sounds outside the room one by one. Gently wiggle your fingers and toes. Move your head to both sides. Stretch your whole body. Keeping your eyes closed. Turn right. Slowly and gently come to the sitting position. Rub your hands and massage your neck, keeping your eyes closed. Rub your hands and massage your face gently with full of love and compassion. Rub your hands again and gently bring them to your eyes. Close the eyes with your palms and gently open the eyes. Place your hands down and relax. This session of Soho Motivational Yoga Nidra is completed. Thank you.